Andhra Pradesh reports 17 new coronavirus cases. Tally rises to 40 in the state. The biggest surge in the number of COVID-19 positive cases in the state so far. As many as 17 people tested positive for the virus since Monday night, taking the total number of coronavirus confirmed cases to 40. Among 17 patients, 13 have attended a religious meeting in Nizamuddin in Delhi last week. Three of the patients are women and one is a 10-year-old boy. According to the medical bulletin issued by the government on Tuesday morning, the 8 patients belong to Prakasam district, 5 are from Guntur district, 2 are from Lepakshi in Anantapur district, and 1 is from Krishna and East Godavari districts. Authorities are now engaged in collecting more details of the patients and tracing the people who are in contact with the patients. Meanwhile, district administrations of Guntur, Prakasam, Krishna, East Godavari and Anantapur districts have initiated containment measures in the localities where the patients' houses are located.